Hello, my name is Brenda Heffernan. I'm an attorney here at the Northern Virginia Association of Realtors. Today's Legal Minute, we will discuss the new flood instruction requirements. As of January 1st, 2016, all PL and CE curricula must include information on the flood hazard areas and the National Flood Insurance Program. Licensees will not be required to take a standalone course in flood instruction. However, that information will be included in the PL Law course and the CE Legal Updates course. Now, if your license renews on or after January 1st, 2016, you will be required to have taken a course which does include the flood instruction. If you've already taken a Legal Updates course, which did not include the flood instruction, and your license renews after January 1st, you will be required to take another course which does include the flood instruction. You will, however, receive elective credit for the course that you took which did not have the flood instruction. For more information, please feel free to visit our website at www.nvar.com. Thank you.